on this road trip. They'll try to close it out with an exclamation mark here tonight on EA Sports. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Flyers take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. A chance in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Another stop by the goaltender.
That happened so quickly, there's no help from the defense because the puck's there, and it's back at the goaltender again. He turns them both away.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Denied by Stolarz.
Anaheim's in a nice spot here. They put enough points in the bank that they can look to build on this excellent start in the first half of the year.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. The Flyers ready to go on the attack. He scores! They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one.
Philadelphia's up early. Impressed by the way they're playing so far.
Really, I am. We talked to their coaches this morning, and they said, like every team, you want to start quickly, but this is about perfect.
Feeds the puck across to Sanheim. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Goudreau. Scores!
There's another one. That's two goals in just under 2 minutes.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads this team in goals.
The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Turn that one aside.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Getting a little physical there with that collision. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Anaheim's got him along the wall. Puck dumped in. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Goudreau's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Handles the pass at center. Finds some space in the corner. Stopped by the goaltender. Stolarz opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
Goudreau's good at stick handling around defenders, and that's his puck on a string zone ability. It's what makes him so dangerous.
Giroux won the draw. Tremendous save by Stolarz. Slides the puck across to Vetrano. And that goes off a player in front. Taken by Strom. Nice feed. Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Breakaway! Oh, he denies him! What a save!
Now he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Philadelphia's got a 2-0 lead. Picked up along the wall by Ellis. Denies him! He got all of it! Stolarz elects to hang on and get a whistle here, Ray.
Yeah, pretty soon, James, the players in front of him are running all over the place. They're trying to help, but they're not. That cover was important.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! His second of the game!
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. Not much time when you're in this tight to the net. The backhand is quick, it's elusive, and the goalie can't catch up to it.
Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck off the draw. They've got numbers here, and he says no! Stolarz is on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Looks like he's seen enough. The potential to start running around in your zone causes him to cover the puck up.
In the final moments of this period, Philadelphia's got a 3-goal lead. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Moves it to Vetrano. They go on the attack from the left side. Quick feed to Goudreau. Giroux's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Oh, what a save by Stolarz!
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabs the puck in the corner. Stopped by the goaltender. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Poked away in the neutral zone by Sanheim. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. He's got a step! Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one! What? Oh, at the buzzer, a big save!
That concludes period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back to period number two in just a bit.
Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Flyers would like to dial that up again. I mean, they showed great patience with the puck, and when they had it in the offensive zone, they attacked the net, made it hard on the goaltender. They've got a comfortable lead as a result.
Lots of time left in this period. Philadelphia's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Puck picked up by Sanheim. Let's get the call.
Hey, this is one of my favorites, James. The old slashing penalty. I took a few of those in the day.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Great opportunity to get back in this game, James. You get the number one rated power play on the ice for the first time. They're looking to score.
One-on-one with the goaltender!
James, it is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
The Flyers seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
And not much on that one.
Stolarz is just one of the team picture tonight. There's not anybody across the board that can look in the mirror and say they've done a good job.
Blocked from someone in front. And now he angles it across to Terry. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. And now it's grabbed by Strome. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. And he regains control of the puck. And he takes the dish. Anaheim's in transition. Sends it in deep. Philadelphia's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. All alone! And they score again! And listen to this place here. These fans have turned on the home team.
I don't know what's worse, James, giving up the goal or that the clock stops again. When you're getting pumped like this, you want to get out of here as fast as you can.
The Flyers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Carries it across the line. Takes it to the net! The Ducks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Giroux. Here's a chance in front. He scores! What a goal! Philadelphia's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Sends it into the offensive zone. The Flyers have possession shorthanded. Moves on the breakaway! Well, the puck scores! Too sweet!
A quick check of the shoulder to make sure that he's in clear and then it focus on the net. A nice fake, a nice move, a nice shot. And it's in the back of the cage.
Philadelphia has won the draw. Here they are on the attack. The Flyers played along the boards. puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Silverberg's got it in the defensive end. And now it's to Vetrano. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Moved up ahead. And it's a Toronto break. Stopped by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
That opportunity is rejected.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up. The Flyers will serve 2 minutes in the box. The power play unit goes right back to work.
Really tough to win when your power play's negative on the night. They gave up that shorthanded goal early.
In all alone on the breakaway! Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save!
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Stops the rocket of a shot. Seekers will look to win the draw to continue this power play. The Flyers win the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Lawton. Turns him away! Philadelphia's got the puck in the corner. Tremendous stop by Stolarz.
Oh, what a great shift.
Driving right to the front. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Philadelphia's got the puck here in the open ice. The Ducks have it in the offensive end. The Flyers get a hold of the puck under man. Maintains possession. Oh boy, look at this! Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway, he makes no mistake.
The Flyers clearly aren't a fan of any mercy rule tonight, are they?
No, when it's your night, though, go and enjoy it. You got a few goals, go get a few more. There's going to be some nights that it doesn't happen like this.
And look at this, it's a parent all alone. And that goes off the side of the frame. Sends it in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Stolarz has the puck, and he'll wait for the faceoff.
I think that's a pretty heady play. There's been a little bit of scramble around him, and he jumps on it. They could get reorganized.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Off the inside of the post and stays out. A game of inches.
Giroux's become the villain of this night. Every time he touches the puck, it seems like he throws it in the back of the net. He's a good guy for his team. The home crowd doesn't want any more to do with him, and they boo him every time he's near the puck.
Offense zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that goes off, pours off a body. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Ristolainen. Slides the puck to Comtois. Slides it on over to Leason. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Dumps the puck in. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Down the left wing, breakaway!
Beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Oh, and another big stop. Puts another on the net. My goodness, it's a shooting gallery, and he will not be denied.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Giroux won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Putting on an impressive offensive display tonight here late in this second period.
What's always funny to me about this is you talk to the coaches before the game and they tell you, oh, I'm not so sure about our team. And then they come out and play like this.
There's another stop.
Whoa.
Scores! That's two times two.
chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. You got to get into the middle of the ice to score. He's in the low slot, and he whips the backhander past the goalie.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a faceoff set to go. Pass broken up. Grant's got it across the line. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. And he takes the feed. And they're off to the races. It's a 2-on-0 here. And he turns that one aside. And that goes off a body. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Fans are buzzing, teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Philadelphia's focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, and a miss, Flyers. That goes right out of the zone. Puck grabbed by Ellis. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Right up the gut. Here they go. Takes it to the front. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe.
Wow.
Scores! Johnny Gaudreau!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Philadelphia is having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
They've got the defense outnumbered. And he comes up with it. Puck scooped up by Kulikov. Now over to Jones. The Ducks are on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Trysdale. And that slides right out to center ice. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Stolarz has the puck and holds on for a whistle. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Flyers win it. That's not going to fool him. Stolarz gobbles up the puck, and he'll wait for the whistle.
Oh, now you got a chance to get organized again. The freezing is a good, safe play.
Philadelphia's won the faceoff. And that's off target as it hits a body.
He's got two. Another one would be pretty sweet.
Made that stop.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
His penalty hurts the team and the penalty killing unit. He's usually a part of it. He scored a shorthanded goal earlier.
The Flyers win it in the defensive zone. Trying to gain a step. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, and another stop. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Arizona's on deck on the schedule. How many guys actually know who's looming?
More than half. But you'd be surprised how many people don't know who the next team is on the room? Oh, yeah. They just play the game that's in front of them.
Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Here's a shot! Bellows gets a hold of the puck. Lets it fly. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction! Protects the puck around all sorts of danger.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Takes the puck behind the net. Philadelphia's got possession while undermanned. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. And he comes up with a big stop.
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop.
Seegers is ready for the faceoff as we are about to resume this power play. Lawton's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he was locked in on that save as play continues.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Lawton's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Philadelphia's won the draw and they'll go to work. Gets down low and blocks the shot. Anaheim's moving it into the offensive end. Philadelphia's penalty killers get a hold of it. Here they come inside the neutral zone. He's got a step. He scores!
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. You're up front, and if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. The Ducks win the faceoff.
No power play meeting includes the last little bit of this power play, that's for sure. Just a mistimed breakout. Now you start chasing the puck around, the crowd gets on your back, and you need a change. You gotta get restarted again.
Possession off the faceoff. Quick pass to Carrick. Can't make it work. And he makes the easy save. Carrick's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Shattenkirk. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Moves into the slot. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Scores! Picks up the loose change and puts it into the back of the net.
Won't soon be forgetting.
It's such a rarity to score more than three goals in.